Hey y'all, thanks for joining me, and let's just jump right into it. So this is melt and pour soap. I'm just cutting it into smaller pieces to make it easier to melt in the microwave, and then put it in this microwave safe container, and I'm going to do about 15 seconds or until melted. Once it's fully melted, I'm going to be adding in the Stardust Micas Black Shimmer, and this is just a mica pigment to give it its color. And then once that's in there, I'm just going to mix it real well to give it that nice dark black color. And then once that's all mixed in, I'm going to be adding in some essential oil for scent. Once that's added in, I just make sure to mix it really well, make sure it's all nice and combined, and then I'm going to be adding it to the mold. First, I do like to spray with alcohol. It helps with bubbles. And then just start pouring. I try to be careful, but also don't worry about it too much. It's really easy to get a scraper like this and just scrape away the little pieces. That's what I did, so it's very easy overall to do, and don't worry if you get a little messy. And then next, I'm going to be chopping up more of this melt and pour soap, and of course, melting it. Once that's nice and melted in the microwave, I am then going to be adding in more essential oils, again, for scent. And then once I have all the essential oils added in, I am also going to add more mica powder. I am again using Stardust Micas. I absolutely love their mica, and this one is in the color orange saffron. So once I add that in, I'm definitely going to make sure and mix it all up really well, make sure to get all clumps out, all that kind of stuff. And once it's fully mixed, I am going to spray these down with alcohol again and then pour in this pretty orange color. I love making these soaps for neighbors, teachers, that kind of thing. I just think it's so much fun. And then once I'm done pouring them, I'm gonna spray them off one more time with alcohol to help get out any last minute bubbles, and then we're done. After about an hour, they will be fully hard and ready to take out of the mold. And that's it. I think these came out so cute, and I'm gonna end up gifting them to my neighbors. And yeah, I love the way they turned out. So thank you for joining me, and I appreciate it. I hope you like this video and subscribe, and please leave me a comment letting me know how I did. Thank you, and hopefully I'll see you guys later. Bye.